And we do thank you for joining us tonight at 6 o'clock. I'm Sasha Loftus. Big changes coming to North Las Vegas. That includes updates to the Deer Springs District and construction on the I-15 and the 215 interchange. Orko Mana is in North Las Vegas with a breakdown of what's to come.
There's not a whole lot going on in this area of North Las Vegas, but with interchange construction and an upcoming development project on the horizon, the northeast part of the valley will be transformed. First, let's talk about the Deer Springs District. It's the area around Deer Springs Way between North 5th Street and Pecos Road. City planners say the district has the potential to be a vibrant, walkable area with a mix of housing choices and diverse employment opportunities. A study was conducted to see what would work best to enhance district identity, increase transportation options, and support new residential and commercial development. And for the I-15-215 interchange project, NDOT just awarded a $99 million contract to build ramps, flyovers, and street connections. The goal is to improve traffic, enhance safety, and increase mobility. People who live in the area say they're excited for all the changes.
Shorter distance to travel, you know, to go to, you know, different areas, different businesses, options, you know. I think it would help economically, would attract more residents.
In addition to ramps and flyovers, there will be new lighting, signage, and landscaping. The project will break ground during the first quarter and is expected to wrap up by the end of 2022. As far as the Deer Springs District goes, that was approved, but there's no construction timeline right now. Reporting in North Las Vegas, Orko Mana, 8 News Now.